See you guys after the game. Go Horns! Go enjoy! You ready to do this?
September, we are headed to the Longhorns game with our Uncle Bob today. I've only been to one college football game.
Appalachian State?
No, I went to Chapel Hill, actually.
Oh, you came to a game with me?
Yeah, but I've never tailgated. I've never been to like a...
We got a cooler for tailgating.
Yeah. We got shirts with the sleeves blown right off.
Yeah, so we woke up today, got all the dogs in the puppy room, and then we're just heading down to Bob's Airbnb right now to meet him. And we're gonna go sit in a badass seat. We're gonna go sit in a really good section down low. So we got cowboy hats, we got the whole nine yards, but we put on our outfits today and they were a little bit hot.
So 100% polyester. Like, I have a shirt that's 100% polyester.
Mine's still in the back right there. Mine's sick, but I mean, I don't know. I think we're gonna opt for the shorts and sleeveless and maybe put on the straw hat. And Cameron's still gonna bring this hat probably.
It's really cold today. It's 84 degrees, so I brought a jacket just in case. I'm freaking freezing.
We brought everything we need for some tailgating, some tacos, and some beer. And we're just gonna drive down to his Airbnb, and he's got a sick parking spot right next to the stadium. So we're gonna hang out and then go into the game.
Yeah, we're headed to the Airbnb right now. It's gonna be sick. Just watching this video right now, probably just X'd out because the quality got so bad when I zoomed out. Look at that quality, it looks fine. So tell me what just happened.
Yeah, I guess we walked on that guy's property accidentally.
But we were at the wrong house?
Yeah.
I'm documenting it.
You've been documenting things?
He's been like documenting his entire life.
Welcome. Coming up to see the rest of the place.
Are y'all ready to go? On your way out, you're gonna recognize a lot of things from Papa's Ranch.
Oh, yeah?
Did it crack?
No.
What is it?
Looks like a dog area up here.
Like a G?
I need to put on my nice shirt, I feel like. I'm ready.
Also, can we just take a second to look at this shirt?
We're in the Alumni Center, Texas X's. We're inside. See you guys after the game. Go Horns! Go enjoy! You ready to do this? Look, there's a sideline reporter.
This is my first time coming to a baseball game. I'm so excited.
No, but for real, first time at this stadium. We live right here. Cam hooked me up with a nice seat. Thanks, Cam.
I love basketball. Let's go!
Look at that. They spelled Hook'em. Look at the hat band. That's orange right there.
Let's go Horns!
I'm supporting Halloween right now. My outfit just
let's go Longhorns! Right there. Let's go! A lot of people don't know Michael Myers' biggest Longhorns fans out there. Hook 'em!
It's 3rd and 13.
Down. Halftime right now, taking a break from the sun, rehydration.
It's not a pee bottle, I promise.
Stuart's urine's looking really dark right now. I peed in this bottle. Nothing came out.
At first I was thinking, I'm gonna drink my bottle.
Well, maybe he'll be a sousaphone player one day, huh?
Yeah, you can play this when you get older.
That's a fun instrument, huh?
It's heavy, but it's fun.
Jets for a college game.
They'll be in the water.
Pretty wild.
They get in cahoots.
The kids said they get to the kids.